Welcome to LANDR Stems plugin, the stem separation tool powered by AudioShake's award-winning AI, trusted by top professionals and major labels. In this video, I'm going to walk you through how to use LANDR Stems plugin to easily extract individual instruments from your tracks. Let's get started. Simply drag and drop your multi-track file into the plugin. The AI will analyze it and it'll generate four stems: vocals, drums, bass, and other, which will contain keys, synths, and guitars. So let's listen to the full mix in context by just pressing the play button on the bottom left. Here's where I can start to isolate different elements using the solo button. So if I just want to hear the vocals, I can do that. Playing a part, yeah, left me stunned. Or if I want to listen to the full mix but isolate one of the elements, for example, let's say I want to redo the drums, I can mute them. Or if you want an instrumental, just mute the vocals. To save your stems, simply hit the download button next to each stem or the download all button in the bottom right. The stems will be saved to the content location in your settings, and you can set this to wherever you'd like. You can also toggle this switch to automatically download the stems as soon as they're generated. Once your stems are downloaded, you can easily drag and drop them into your DAW. So you can do this by stem. So let's say I want the vocals, I can go like this. Or if I want to drag all of the stems, I can go like this. So I have all of the stems from that one single file in my DAW now. And you know, this is perfect for producers that may have lost their sessions and they have to do any remixes or instrumentals or acapellas. Or if you're a sound designer and you want to stem out a multi-layered sample, it's great for unlocking creativity. With LANDR Stems plugin, it's never been easier to take any instrument from a full mix and make it your own. Get LANDR Stems plugin in your LANDR Studio subscription.